Here's what's trending in the Cedar Valley. It's postseason time for many fall athletics teams. The Wartburg volleyball team is playing in the second round of the NCAA regionals today against Gustavus Adolphus at 4:30 p.m. The women's soccer team will be playing their NCAA tournament opening game against St. Thomas tomorrow at 1:30 p.m. The men's and women's cross-country teams will head to the NCAA regional on Saturday in Northfield, Minnesota. The Cedar Valley Society of Women Engineers and the University of Northern Iowa are hosting Dream Big Cedar Valley tomorrow afternoon. They will be showing the film Dream Big in the Schindler Education Center at 4:30 p.m. Dream Big explores the world of human engineering. Topics include the Great Wall of China, solar cars, and sustainable cities. Starting at 9 tomorrow night, Sasquatch Jacks will be hosting Beyond the Silence, a band from Waverly. They will be performing original songs and covers of songs from the 80s, 90s, and early 2000s, including genres like rock and even 90s rap. Entrance is $5, but you can take a dollar off that by donating canned food items at the door.